Hello everyone, Dale over here. I am here today because I got this. I got this sent to me by Second Opinion. So amazing, look at this rainbow dash. It's so big. Oh, I don't know, you can see stuff. I just wanted to show you guys this big amazing rainbow dash. I just love the details. You can see her cutie mark, you can see her lovely wings and her beautiful hair with I don't know if you can see it, but there's glitter inside of the hair. I don't know if that's easy to see. I have no idea. Like, it's just so big. And I love it so much. Thank you so much, Second. So this I will probably use for my next videos where I review OCs. I know, like, Applejack is my favorite. Here she is. Oh. But yeah, I really do like this. It's a little big, as I said. But I think I can manage it. Maybe it's also going to be easier to see her in the videos if I'm using this big plush. But let me know what you think about it. I think it's amazing. I really like this hairstyle. It's cute. Yeah. I also got my hair cut today, but that's not easy to see. But yeah, I definitely like this plush. Even though, like, I guess, like, what I was supposed to say was, like, oh yeah, there's also this. Rainbow Dash is actually my second favorite pony. I know. See? From Hasbro, My Little Pony, copyrighted and everything. Jeez. But yeah, it's just so amazing. And so big. There seems to be no end to her. But yeah, I really enjoy this. Tell me what you think, you guys. It's really detailed with all of this. I'm sorry if I'm not saying that much, but it's just so amazing. Like, I love the, especially I like this green shading that is in her hair here. It's so beautiful. Look at this. Small details here. But yeah, and there's also like more colors in the tail than you actually think that there is. Look at this orange and yellow and all of that. But yeah, that was all. Do remember that inspiration is right around the corner. Do remember to take care of yourself and loved ones, and that's actually all. Yeah, okay, bye.